Hi, everybody. I'm Reverend David Girth. I'm the Executive Director of Metropolitan Congregations United, and I'm with Reverend Dr. Wendy Bruner, who's the pastor of Peace United Church of Christ and the president of MCU's board. And Reverend Bruner's been part of building some really exciting work in Webster Groves and in other places. And I've invited her to just talk with us a minute about what's going on in her congregation and the monthly membership assembly. So, Wendy, talk to us a minute about what the membership assembly is for you and why is it important to participate for you as a pastor?
Well, so one of the things that I would say is that there's this coming together in the assembly gives us opportunity to connect with other congregations. And that's really important. But I think I need to step back just a little bit to talk about why we would be even involved in the first place. And I think what's really important for folks to know is that when Peace became part of MCU, at the same time we were doing some work with Deaconess and Children's Defense Fund with Freedom School, it's a 6-week learning program in the summer. And in that intersection, the congregation realized that we needed to do more than just think and talk about justice and doing justice in the world, and that we actually needed to act, right? Through those relationships with Freedom School scholars and their families, and then connecting with MCU and the work that MCU was doing. And it just so happened that right around that same time, MCU was working with Medicaid expansion, collecting signatures. What a great way for our congregation to connect, to build momentum and energy around something that was very important to not only our congregation, but the Freedom School scholars that we were supporting during the summer and spending time with. And what was wonderful about that opportunity was not only that our congregation got excited and energized to do this work, but we began connecting with other congregations around this same issue around Medicaid expansion. And we built relationships there too. And it's amazing to see what happens, right, when congregations come together and the power that we can create together. It's so much more than just one congregation doing the work alone. So the assembly is that monthly way of doing that, making those connections, coming together to talk about particular issues, finding other congregations that are interested in doing the same thing or passionate about doing the same thing. And as a pastor, though it is another Tuesday evening now that I am spending time away from my home, it's also really important, right? Because it's an opportunity for me to connect with other pastors, to find that energy that is a synergy, right, that comes together when we are more than one person. Sometimes being a pastor can seem so isolating. And when we come together as pastors, we realize that there are other folks who are passionate about the same things we are, that we're not in this alone. And that assembly can provide that space for that to happen. So not only are we doing the work in that space, but we are building relationships with other pastors in that space and other congregations in that space.